So the way we can diagnose genetic diseases is by testing fetal tissue, fetal DNA, or fetal chromosomal material. And the way that we can do that is several fold. One, we can do invasive testing via chorionic villus sampling, where a portion of the placenta is sampled, or via an amniocentesis, where the fluid surrounding the baby is tested. Very rarely, we need to use fetal tissue or fetal blood to make the diagnosis of a genetic disease.